Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. As we all know, Valentine's Day is around the corner. So today in this video, we are going to learn something very special that you can give to your loved one. It's a very simple and interesting album, which I have named as Box in Box Photo Album. This video are available on our website www.srushti.patil.com. Link for our website is given in the description of this video. If you like our creations, then please subscribe to our channel and follow us on Instagram @allaboutsketch and @srushti.patil.com. Moving back to the tutorial, let's see what all things we need for making this album. Firstly, we need to make a big square box which will also act as the cover for our album. Then we need to make two medium-sized rectangle boxes, then four medium-sized square boxes, then eight small-sized rectangle boxes, and lastly 16 small-sized square boxes. Now let's see how to make a square box. The thickness of the paper should be less than 100 GSM as it has many folds. Here I am using 80 GSM paper. Follow the steps carefully as shown. We need to make a total of 16 boxes of this size. Now let's see how to make a rectangle box. The steps are exactly same as we did for the square box. Only one step is different, so I'm speeding up the video till we reach that step. Alright, so now as for making the square box, we made a fold here. but now we need to make it here. This is the only step that is different in making a rectangle box. We need a total of 8 rectangle boxes of this size. Similarly, using the same method on a 27 cm by 27 cm paper, we need to make 4 medium-sized square boxes and 2 medium-sized rectangle boxes. Now let's make the big square cover box. For this, we need a 54 cm by 54 cm paper, which as you know is not easily available in the market. So here, I am joining 4 A3 size 130 GSM papers and then cutting them to the required size. Again, all the steps are exactly same as we did for the square box. Only one step is different, so I am speeding up the video till we reach that step. Alright, so here we just have to make a marking at 1 cm from both sides of the center fold line. Now make the fold on the marked line as shown. In the meanwhile, I would like to share something with you all. We have noticed that only 10% of the views are coming from subscribed viewers and 90% people are watching the video but are still unsubscribed. So if you feel our channel is helpful to you and you can learn something new every time you visit our channel, then I request you to please subscribe to our channel. It would encourage us to make more better and amazing videos for you guys. Also, we are very thankful for the immense love and support we get from you guys. As you can see, the cover is ready and it also has a hinge. Now as all the elements are ready, let's see how to assemble them. Carefully follow each step as shown in the video. Time to decorate the album. Thank you. then please like, comment and share our video with your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye, and I love you all.